I want to take this opportunity to thank all of you, our people, dear people of the Archdiocese of San Francisco, for all you are doing to cooperate with the current restrictions we are abiding by in order to help stem the spread of the coronavirus. It is weighs very heavy on us, but it is very important that we observe the safety precautions and that we shelter in place, staying at home as much as possible. It's heavy on our hearts that we cannot gather to be physically present for our Sunday worship. I'm especially grateful to you all for what you're doing to observe keeping the Lord's Day holy and to nourish your spiritual life at home and in virtual ways through observing the live streaming masses and through your prayer in the family. That is very gratifying. We continue to contribute to the life of the church through our stewardship of time, talent, and treasure, and our priests continue to be present to you in the ways that they can. They celebrate Mass in the parish church, and those parishes that can are live streaming them, which means they're spending time preparing their homilies. They're putting their heart and mind and soul into the celebration of the liturgy. They're especially being pastorally present by visiting the sick, visiting you in your homes to provide the pastoral care of presence and the sacraments to you in those critical moments of life. We also need to continue to do our part. As we say at this time, we are all in this together. That applies to the church as well, continuing to live out our Christian discipleship through the sharing of time, talent, and treasure. Parishes especially need the support of treasure at this time. I think it's easy for some people to not think of the parish as needing support at this time. But the parishes are definitely feeling the economic impact as others are. They continue to have employees, so they need to pay salaries and benefits. There are maintenance costs, all of the expenses that go with maintaining an organization of insurance and utilities and so forth. So I'm asking you to be mindful of continuing your stewardship of treasure and supporting your parish financially. There are different ways you can do this. We now have set up something on our website, our Archdiocesan website, sfarch.org, where you can find your parish and make an online donation to your parish. You can also continue to use your offering envelope by mailing it to the parish office or dropping it off at the parish office, just simply putting it in the mail slot. Your pastors will be deeply appreciative to you for this, as I am as well. Thank you again for your support and your witness to the faith. And let us continue to hold each other in prayer.